next in my life is? My brain's dead weight. I'm trying to get my head straight, but I can't figure out which Spice Girl I want to impregnate. And Dr. Dre said,
Slim Shady, you a basic. Why's your face red? Man, you waste.
Well, since age 12, I felt like a caged elf who stayed to himself in one space chasing his tail. Got ticked off and ripped Pamela Lee's lips off, kissed him and said,
I ain't no silicone, was supposed to be this soft.
I'm about to pass out and crash and fall in the grass faster than a fat man who sat down too fast. Come here, lady.
Shady, wait a minute. That's my girl, dawg.
I don't give a damn. Dre sent me to take the world off.
Hi, my name is...
What?
My name is...
What?
My name is...
teacher wanted to flunk me in junior high.
Damn.
Thanks a lot. Next semester, I'll be 35. I smacked him in his face with an eraser, chased him with a stapler, and told him to change the grade on the paper.
Now,
walked in a strip club, had my jacket zipped up, served the bartender, and walked out with a tip cup. Extraterrestrial, running over pedestrians in a spaceship while they're screaming at me.
Let's just be friends!
99% of my life I was lied to. I just found out my mom does more than I do. I told her I'd grow up to be a famous rapper, make a record about doing the name it after.
Here, Mom.
You know you blew up.